Saint.
Righteous bondage.
Righteous art thou, O Lord, and upright are thy judgments. Thy testimonies that thou hast commanded are righteous and very faithful.
Oh, I can open this up. How about that? Okay, cool. That gives me Archive's Prison Extra Key. Nice. Maybe that'll let me get the Morgan guy out. I think his name was Morgan. Or was it Logan? It might be Logan the Wizard. Alright, here we go. It's locked. Oh. Okay, wrong key. I bet you that key lets me open up some of these other... Yeah, here we go. Come on! Yeah. Die! Okay, where does that lead? This leads over... It just takes me down there. Weird. Soul here. Brave warrior. Add that to my collection. Hello. And goodbye. Nothing of significance in this cell. I'm pretty sure this is the one I came out of, and then, there's a door down here, but... Yeah. Man, where does this go? Yes, I know I used the archived prison extra key. Thank you. Guessing I can jump for that? Walk on, oh man, I don't know. Alright. Well, I usually suck with the run jumping things. That's a good idea. I'm gonna do that. No, let me... Trying to close this one on the other side. Guess I can't do that. Alright, gonna try to run and jump for it. Alright, let's see here. Oh, yes! Thank you, Lord. A brave warrior. Over here. Strange. Why would you build bookshelves this high? Okay, I can fall down there. I think I'll be okay. Of healing. I Okay. Uh-oh. And there's baddies. Die! Ow! Not good. Oh, not good. Chug! Snakes are deadly in number. Die! Oh, no. No, totally ganked. Man, that sucks. Oh, there goes those souls with Seath. Don't tell me those squid things respawn, that would suck. Die! Shield bash action for you. Crystal sword. I am curious if the squid guys respawn. I'm guessing not. Okay, good. Oh man. You know, I think I could actually just fall straight down. I won't have to do that jump thing. Yep, cool. Yeah, I was sweating over that for nothing. Okay. Here. Oh man, there's a ladder? I totally missed that ladder. Okay. Dude's on the ladder, that's fine. Heal up. I don't got time to play with these guys, so... Especially with you, lady. Super spear! Good. You die. Yeah, there you are. Come on up! Come on up. It's like, I know you're gonna hit me if I come up. You stupid snake. Come up here that I might smite thee. I don't have my shield equipped. Die! Yeah, you guys got the jump on me that one time. Now that your priestess is dead. You guys got nothing. And Serpent Greatsword. Fantastic. Healing, thank you, Lord. I'm not sure if that hit. Okay. Archive Tower Giant Door Key. Okay, cool. Probably let Logan out. What's that guy's name? Logan. I'm pretty sure this sounds the alarm, which I don't want to do again, so... Actually, that key might unlock, it's right above. Yeah. Oh, they do come back. Oh, no. That is so bad news. Super spare! That'll get their attention. Ow! What was that? Die! Guys out one by one, I guess. It's a 2-for-1 right there. Oh man, these guys give really nice souls. No! Let me go. Oh. Alright, you got a mean bite attack. Die! Okay. Well. Humanity, fantastic. Okay, I think I can free you, Sir Sorcerer. It's still locked. What? I don't got the key.
Hello again. What a mess. I'm imprisoned once again. I don't the archives. Such a stalk. The thought offends me so. I could simply, as a student of the arts.
Right. Let me go pull that lever just because, and then I think that might sound the alarm though. I think that just sounds the alarm. Whew. Long way up. Got two of these guys right here. Don't you even try it. Go! No! Oh man! Die! No! Chug! Die! Yes! I'll hand down the pwnage on you guys. Curious to me. I think I could fall down there from there. But real quick, I can't open this door. Yeah, cool. So that's done. But let me see what this here is. Maiden, hood robe, white seance ring. Oh, white seance ring. That's interesting. There's another one over there. I hate to leave that guy locked up like that down there. Of course, it's kind of his fault, you know? Pretty sure you can't get to that one. I get a prison key, I'll have to return. And I'm not what awaits me out here. Oh, this guy awaits me out here. Die! That guy also awaits me. Well, what's this way? Nothing? Die! Burning through the heels here. Not liking this tower. Oh! I got a spellcaster on me over there. Oh, and another one there. Super spam! Lightning bolt! You're not... That was untargeted. Die, evil mage. Ow! Right. Prayer of healing. Doubt I can target that guy. Yep. Cannot target the dude. Try over here real quick, see if there's anything of note. Negative. Curse your occultic bolts. Whew. Okay, this leads down. Why would I want to go down? I don't know. I want to go around. Yep, saw that coming. Oh, I totally missed that. What? Die! Gotta kill your archer friend. Ow. Die! Jug. Heal. Alright. Ah, jerk. Okay. I think that's the room I came in. Oh, those guys do respawn. That's how not be good. That's how not be good at all. Chests over here? No. Okay. What? Oh! I don't know what this lever does. I'm gonna... do a thing here. Oh, really? Oh! But you weren't expecting that! Ugh. Okay. Might as well kill this archer. Excellent. Okay, evil mage is over there. Archer approaching. Turn back. It's a pretty cool library, actually. Clockwork Library. Wait a minute, there's not a hallway over there. Man, I'm gonna have to... I'm gonna have to run all the way around, aren't I? That sucks. You... tricky, tricky. Now he's on me. Die! Okay. Oh, of course I can't do that. Man, where do I go from here? Oh, I bet you that turns. Okay, well, how do I get down? There. Oh, there's a quick way. Super smap! No! How come that didn't target? Chug a lug. Super smap! Die! Stay down. Okay. Oh, man. Last heal miracle. Not sure if that hit the okay, should be good. Sorcery strong magic shield. Huh. I'd say I am interested to play a magic user in this. Maybe sometime I'll roll up another character. Roll up another character. Okay, well, I'm guessing I have to go back to... There's my light right there. I think that's where I came from, though. Yeah, this is where I came from. Yeah, where, pray tell, is that key? Wait a minute, does this spin around? I think it does. Yes. There's definitely nothing on this side needed, so... go... over here... it's pretty cheap, dude. Nice spot. Lightning bolt! No! I'm having some targeting issues with my lightning bolt in here. Like, I just gotta take the hit. Keep getting detargeted. Okay. Might as well chug. What is down here? A place where I don't know where I am. have I been here before? Two chests. I don't know what this is. That almost looks like a staircase of some sort. Might ascend? Yep. Die! Die! No! No! Oh, I totally hit you! Stop! Die forevermore. Symbol of avarice? Enchanted falcon. Symbol of avarice? What? Really gotta play it safe. I only got three Estus tubes left. Six-eyed helm of the channelers. Oh, okay, it's like a dark priest thing. Okay. Interesting. Crystal ember. Oh. Crystal weapons, though, you can't repair those. Even if they do more damage, so... Oh! Cool. Oh. Oh? Interesting. It's a basement. Die. A white light down here too? Really? Clockwork basement. Good, because I really didn't want to fight a mimic down here. Small space. Prism stone. Okay, well, I'm not even about to go through that, whatever that is. I have three heals. It's not good in the slightest. Run back this way real quick. Came from up there. That's a lot of books. Okay. Good. Blue titanite junk. Cool. Destroyed the pile of books that came out. Okay, so this is kind of a... It seems like a dead end. Alright. Secret wall. Yes, secret wall. Where is this taking? Oh, to a bonfire. Awesome. Okay, cool, cool. Alright, totally rest in here. I think I can probably level up too. I might need a little bit more, but I have to do that. So a brave warrior should give me exactly what I need. Maybe? Yes? Lovely. Well, I'm having a lot of problems with my endurance at the moment. I'll go up with that real quick. A little bit more will help me out. Yeah. Confirmed. Okay. I'm gonna have to, kindle... Oh, yeah. I have to go human real quick. Kindle this. Because I need more juice. Minimum should be 5 juice. Kindle? I thought the game bugged out on me for a second. I was freaking out. There we go. Okay, cool. That should be good. Back on to my adventures. I now see two guys over that way that I didn't see before. Two crystalline guys. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna head back to that white light in that one room. Did I not open this before? Walked right past it. Huh. Okay. Archive Tower Giant Cell Key. Yes, okay, I can free that guy now. Down. Stand aside, undead. I have a feeling one of the bosses in this area is going to be like a clockwork type dude. I see any signs on the ground. Okay, well. Piercing the white light. The white light takes me to a forest? What? Or maybe this is like a courtyard. Yeah, a courtyard full of those giant dudes. Okay. I see you hiding over there. These guys have a massive aggro range. Super Bolt! Hear that? Oh yeah, I forgot about your haymaker. Perish. Minion of the- Oh! Oh, glad I saw you! There's your slam. Yep. Super cool looking attack. Well, you're not gonna attack. Yeah. Die! Die! Slam the jamma. Three of them clustered there. Really just care about that soul I saw over here. Oh, yeah, that figures. Alright! Alright! Shh! shatter and fade into the sun. Titanite chunk, cool. Oh, this almost looks like a secret. Not a secret. Okay, so what's my incentive to go over there? What are they lacking? Anything? I don't think they are, so I'm not gonna head that way. Yeah, okay. Well, you guys have fun with your huddle. I'm gonna walk over yonder. Oh, check out that giant crystalline construct in the distance. That's weird. Seath, the Scalus? Not F. Is apparently a crystal shaper. Crystalline helm armor. That's cool. Ooh, I wonder if I should put that on when I fight him again. That'd be good. How big is this area? Two of them. Alright. Oh, okay. Die. Yes. Feeling. Alright! Yeah. I like it. Uh-oh. Fighting big dudes. Use a big weapon. It's almost like he's terraformed this area, if you will. Crystal formed. Oh, this is like a pretty blatant path down here. It's another frustrating thing about Dark Souls is you enter a... Oh, this is a crystal cave. So you enter one area and it opens up like three areas and you're like, well, what do I do? Do I go back? Okay, I'm gonna put this on the noted list. And, perhaps come back another time. Crystal Cave, eh? Somewhere. Okay, no. Yeah. Oh! Die! Oh, man! Oh, that hurt. Okay. Where's it all on this? Oh, man. Oh, since I killed you, is there anything over here? Nope. Rest real quick. Prepare some stuff. Okay, and head on out. Crystal Castle is. Ow! Oh, that's right, that jerk respawns. Man. Healing. Okay, let me try to run up here. And then, where am I going? Okay, here I am. Back again. Die! Man. Okay. I've returned for thee, sir. Twice I've rescued you. You're free now. Which in Dark Souls means you'll just sit in a cell, even though it's open, so...
Oh, thank you very much. I'm
welcome.
Saved. That makes twice. I must be sure to repay you. I will visit the archives. If I discover any new spells, I shall share them with you.
Oh.
There to be impressed by the onward march of the sorcery.
You know, I'd probably rather have you help me out against, Seep the Scaleless. At the very least, you could be a distraction. What's this? Firekeeper soul. Nice. Okay, well. Sir, I'm not coming back here again, so you better leave. Forget this place. Okay, well, before heading up, I think I'm going to reset my bonfire. Yeah, reset my bonfire real quick. Actually, you know what? Why not just use a homeward bone? That might be a good idea. I barely use those. Yes, homeward bone. Okay, cool. That's nifty. I wonder if I'd be able to level up with the souls I got. Heart Soul of the Brave Warrior. Proud Knight. There's 3,000. Okay. Brave Warrior. Brave Warrior. Yes. Jolly good. Vitality. Confirmed. Let me check out that crystal armor real quick. There, yeah. There we go. Oh wait, what's the symbol of avarice? Ugh. Monster head resembling a treasure chest. Once an ancient god, it is said this is the symbol of shame imposed on a long lost clan, exiled for the sin of avarice. Wearing this slightly raises soul absorption and idol discovery, but also affects its wearer with the curse of the branded. What does that mean? That's worth a wiki. Need the crystal stuff. Okay, here we go. Crystalline Helm. Crystalline Helm held by a knight who is partially crystallized. The power of the crystal grants high defense. Okay, that's pretty much it. Not sure if that would help me against Crystal Dragon or not. Let me see the white seance ring. I think that's what it was called. White Sands Ring. Okay. Well, what's the difference? They both do the same thing. Dark Moon and White Sands Rings. The same thing. A divine ring entrusted to the head bishop of the Way of the White and apostle to Allfather Lloyd? one, or uncle to Lord Gwyn. It grants additional attunement slots. The head bishop of the Way of the White is the guardian of law and caste. None of the great, and one of the great royals of Thoroland. Interesting. I should probably put that on if it does the same exact thing. It's more paladin-like. Cool. Man, I really wonder if there's a shortcut in here, because running all the way back like that really, really sucks. He does not respawn. Ow! I take it back. I guess he does respawn. Ow! Headshot! Man! Ow! Alright, let me try to climb this without dying to archer shots. Ow! Lightning bolt! Yeah, that's that contraption that takes me up to okay. Die! Okay. Let me swivel this. Let's see if that... That's something. Right, that's where I need to be, right there. Oh, I don't think I opened this one. I totally missed. I think that missed too. This one's hard to hit. Okay, I think I'm good. Twinkling Titanite. Fantastic. Oh man, if only I could... I'd almost fall all the way down there if I could, if it would let me. That's that, that's that, that's that. How does... Oh, what's that over there, just floating in the sky? It's like a door in heaven. Die! Aha. Yeah! Oh! Can't talk about a good dodge there. There she be. Right. Top side, go top side. Okay. Back here again. This guy back here? No, I guess that's a one-time deal. Alright, guess we'll try Seath again. Die! Ah, bug thing got away. Oh well. Secret walls. Okay, last time I did this, I noticed there was a like an upper balcony you can go to, maybe, which might help me avoid the ground attack. So, okay, let me. Maybe I can blossom. I guess I can do that. That wouldn't hurt. Get some green weed. Okay. Green, yeah. Okay. And my stuff's gone. I'll try to run. Oh, okay. Super Bowl seed! Eat it! Eat it! Oh no! Chug! Cursed! Cursed! What? While cursed, your HP is halved. Lifting the curse requires a purging stone or the aid of a healer in New Londo. What? Or the aid of a healer in New Londo. Oh no! Oh, that sucketh. A healing stoner. Oh, that's horrible. Reduces. Cures poison. Oh man, I didn't know that guy curses you. Fully restore hit points and undo the regular dudes. Wait a minute. You know what I think I got is those sacrifice rings. I think they removed the curse. Bearing sacrifice. Yeah, die, lose nothing. Nullify curse. Ring breaks. I got two of those. Okay. Man. I was instantly crystallized by that Seath dude. Okay. I thought I had a ring that lets me resist curses. Boost curse resistance. The infamous bite rings commissioned by Sir Arstor of Kerim. Despite the dreadful rumors surrounding its creation, this ring is an unmistakable asset in its ability to help prevent curses. That's cool. Okay, so next time I fight Seath, I'll have to use that. So, okay, what am I gonna do here? Curse sucks. I don't want to rest there. Let me go to. Okay, let me see if I can warp back to my other bonfire. Okay, Homeward Bone. What? No, I didn't rest here. I just appeared here. That's a difference. There's a difference, Dark Souls. Ah, you suck. Die! You know, I'm really not in the mood for you guys. Super Spear! Super Spear! Oh no! Oh no! Okay. Well, touche on that one. Smite, you wolf! Ah! Drop and taking it. That's a great sword. such a bunch of crap. Okay. Dragon's got me. I'm not thinking straight here. A healer at New Londo. New Londo? Okay, let me see if I can teleport from here. No, it's not. Yeah, I can warp. Do I want to warp? This bonfire is cut off from the others. How about that? Okay. This seed guy. Really don't like this dude. Which means that really sucks. Let me do this. This is unfortunate, but I'm gonna have to use a ring sacrifice. Yeah, rare ring of sacrifice. Okay. I'm just gonna have to have these guys over here kill me. Come on, you crystal freaks! Bearing revival. Hope that worked. Bearing of sacrifice shattered. How come I still have a curse? It didn't nullify the curse. Is that like false advertised or what? Man. Okay. Yeah! Goal! Alright. Yeah, just when you start getting ahead, Dark Souls just mercilessly beats the crap out of you. Archer, don't even try it. I'd have to do kind of a fancy footwork. Oh, this is exciting. Bonfire. Oh, yes. Was that? Can I warp from here? That's the question. Oh, I can. Oh, man. I don't know where New Londo is. What is this New Londo stuff? There's Anar Londo. There's Sunlight Altar. Firelink Shrine. I know there's a priest at the Firelink Shrine. Lazy guy. Yeah, you guys might have to go there. Oh, I can go to the Painted World of Ariamus from here. That's interesting. Anyway, let's... Firelink Shrine. Sucks I'm going to have to cut my adventure to this place a little short, but... Or... Yeah. Prayer of Warpage. Hopefully that guy can nullify that curse. Yeah. I have returned a broken man. Cursed indeed.
Ah, okay, I'm used to him being sleeping. Okay, cool, he's awake.
Okay, so...
Sir, you might actually become useful.
Are you sure? Then, m'lady, what terrifying news. What am I to do? All because of my shortcomings. It is my fault.
Look, the lady just disappeared, okay? I'm not really sure where she went. She was just up there. You totally could have went and visited her if you move your fatness up the stairs. Because I found the maiden robe in that cell. Was that her body? Was she locked up in that... that cell? Did she get captured? Man, that's... I mean, Seath killed her. That makes me even more angry. Okay, look, I need your services, dude.
Oh, I'm sorry. Miracles, was it?
No, more like curses.
I'm distracted by grief. Pay me no mind.
Yeah. Purchase item. Man, you can't help me, can you? Well, crap. Who else is there in this game that could possibly move a curse? Oh, no. Hey, magic dude. Maybe you'll be useful.
Oh, there you are. Just so you know, Master Logan has left on his own again.
Yeah, no, I found him.
It seems that he is still determined to find the famed Regal Archives in Anor Londo.
Yeah, he found
it. And I have decided that I must search for him.
No. I found him, dude. And I set him free, okay? Chill out. Kind of surprised he's not back yet, but,
Oh, hello. Terrific to see us both in... And pray that you never...
Yeah, terrific. You know what, why don't you go, go search for him anyway. You just stand around and do nothing. I have been cursed. Hello.
Oh, hello there. You've been a stranger these days.
Sorta.
Why? What spectacular pyromancy?
Hmm?
Tell me about it. I have never seen anything like it.
Tell you about it? Sure.
Why, yes, of course. Thank you for sharing. I'm still an able pyromancer. I shall locate her myself. I'm in your debt once again.
Still unable to locate her myself. I must have picked up an item relating to this guy's story or something.
Goodbye, then.
Goodbye.
Be safe, friend.
Yeah,
don't you dare go alone.
Yeah, it's not like I want to. Okay, so... That guy's about useless. King Seeker Francis, or whatever your name is called. Not that you're awake from your nap.
I am pleased to see you well.
Likewise.
Is it something urgent?
I'm cursed. Is that urgent? Feed. No, I'm not getting any of that stuff. I'm not sure what that does. Okay, let me take off.
Farewell,
yeah, fare thee well.
Chosen undead. I remain here and await thee.
Yeah. Turban Magoo Sickle. Let me try Anor Londo. Sunlight ought to be able to help me out with that. Chamber of the Princess. She might be able to. Dark Moon Tomb? Well, you can warp to different places depending on where you warp to, huh? Fascinating, Gavin. Yeah. Oh, you can go back to the Duke's archives. Cool, I don't gotta run all the way there again. Yeah. The Firekeeper lady could help me out in Anna Armando. Probably not. Gatorade. Let me try it. I can warp infinite time, so why not? Hey, hello, Firekeeper lady.
You have made it back.
Mm-hmm.
Very well. Go ahead. You may rest here. Even an undead requires repose.
Yes. Oh yeah, I guess I could reinforce Estus for this. Yeah, let's do that. Cool. You see, now normally a paladin would, like, pray for, for help like that. Right.